Hitungkan luas dalam sentimeter persegi keratan rentas sebatang krayon itu. Luas muka keratan rentas. Meaning, the area of cross-section means, this is the area of cross-section. Ini maksudnya luas muka keratan rentas. Okay, this is a hexagon. Confirm untuk hexagon, there is no formula. Faham tak? But boy, you see ya. We can use this one triangle over here first to calculate the area. Satu segitiga dulu kita calculate the area. Because, you know what? Segitiga formula is 1/2. Multiply base, multiply height. You see, yeah? Here, got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Ada 6 segitiga. Multiply 6. So, you need to take the one area of triangle and multiply by 6. So, you can get the total area of this one is equal to how much? Okay?